After Remnants Cut, we have several activities for you, so I'm going to tell you ahead of time. Make sure you make all of the rounds. Not only do we have food here, but we have a representative from the K-9 Sheriff Department, and there's going to be a demonstration over on the Little Tots area. I want you to be sure to see that. I'll put you back in school because you ain't listening to me. David has set up an elaborate obstacle course. And I want to be sure that the children, and if some of you adults think you up to it, you can also go through it. We also, Tiffany represents NTP. Yay. She got a lot of talent. Hear from you, for you, all positive. And they're going to be singing, rapping, and everything. So I want you to be sure that I hear the rap. And she is also Miss Michigan. She was Miss Michigan. So she's been right here by my hand. But I wanted to at least tell you that. Up under the shelter, we have vendors. And every child that is here, I want to take a book, and we'll explain all of that later. And we have a help table. You'll see all the tables down there. So, in case you didn't know it, I'm Maddie McKinney Hutch.
Oh, hey, Maddie!
This park was named after me. And you know the unique thing about it? I'm still alive!
Yay!
Most of the time, they name stuff after people after they dead!
Yay!
I hope they won't regret that, because I'm going to be bugging the heck out of them to make this the best park, neighborhood park, in Pontiac.
Yay!